7. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, I got it. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, Copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your vaults rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zor Doom. The Iron Hold in Novalis.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet & Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Hollow film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim! You're here! I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank!
Does that ship look mag-lifted to you? Get on that bolt. Come on, give it a spin. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up. Do you see something flashing?
Yep, left side looks good.
It's a miracle. On to the afterburner lights. Look down.
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space-worthy after all. One more to the right.
Lower right afterburner works. So, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so, Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau.
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench.
Got it!
In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Rex displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy.
Hey, who's telling the story here? His enemies vanquished. Ratchet forged ahead. His destination?
Destiny.
Jumping over these obstacles. Good work. Now keep moving to the next part of the course. A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms. Good job. You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruit. I'm Brax Lectris, and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates. Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving. It's time to get our hands on some firepower. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade glove from this Gadgetron vendor.
You won't regret it.
Awesome. Next step.
Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
If you see me at the event, please do not run up and insist on shaking hands. My mighty vice-like grip has been known to shake the confidence of even the most heroic of men, and I would hate to throw you off your game. In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe. One down. Another one down.
Whoa. Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
Nice. Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
The feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
You're running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bomb. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
You can run from me?
Not that brute again.
think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket!
Thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Ratchet was a bad way. Confused and alone.
I think that's all of them. Woo-hoo! Whoa, is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great. The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Hey,
really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. It's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process. You're gonna need raritanium for this stuff, but we'll use some of mine for now. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. All right, just confirm the transaction and the deal's done. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's gonna give you a big boost. That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.
Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use. Thank you. is a lot of bad guys. Things.
They appear to be Amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Trek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
More bad guys. Get ready!
Enemies clear. Well done.
Seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Thank you. jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax Forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Oh, looks like Mayor Bugwash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now, he needs your help.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the car so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls,
probably best to remain in your home. You're
doing great! That's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Attention, invading Blarg. We have left you several messages regarding your invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few waiting for you.
That's the last of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Cobrax Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help. We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Buckwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sick.
Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Not only could they set their new destination, each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
We'd better get to Kerwan and warn the Raiders.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Flark transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapon systems.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance.
Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Got them! Now let's send them back to where they came from.
Attached. We have enough power for a few more warbots.
Now!
Yes!
We're in trouble here! Keep fighting, Rangers!
Activate mag booster!
There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Locking on! Release warbots! Return to sender!
Sweet!
There's just a few left! Keep at it!
Impressive. But my perseverance will...
Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those blog saucers leave behind. Should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship. Activate mag booster. All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more warbots. Attached. Got him. Now let's send them back to where they came from. Release warbots! Warbots away! Yeah, that one hurt. I believe the warship has sustained critical damage. Yeah, one more hit should do it.